Funk Master Flex Night. The following contest is an extreme rules match. Approaching the ring, like when you from New Orleans, Louisiana. Red is the flag. Something went wrong. I put your head in your hands. There be blood everywhere. I got bloods everywhere. I'm an alien. I hope you ain't the Prince of Bel-Air. That's real nigga talk. These niggas speechless. Cut off his arm and leg like I charge for my features. Hammer on my side like I work in construction. Your bitch hit that head so hard we get concussions. Niggas can't see me, not even a glimpse. Too many banana clips, I feel like chimps. South Beach bitch and a tan line stupid. You can find me on Collins like Bootsy. I ain't on no fuck shit, I be on that truck fit. Your girl do tongue tricks and you sweeter than 1-6. All I ever see is Ben Franklin face. I chase the bank, I don't bank with Chase. You fucking with some niggas that'll murk y'all. Nigga, you softer than the motherfucking Nerf ball. Bird call. Brr, what happened to that boy? He was talking shit, we put a clap into that boy. So.
And his opponent from Brooklyn, New York.
Super T. Beef is best served like steak. Well done, get a gun in your face, bitch nigga. People have you praying to God. Move your kids, have you hiding your mom. Is when you hide behind the mother niggas, but they ain't killers, they ain't pulling them triggers. Fuck niggas. People, how you keying our cars? Heart broke, yours don't look like ours.
Them niggas ain't dying for you. Them niggas ain't dying for you.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Yeah. And the taunting continues.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring. Ah, big collision with that restraining wall. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-hold-barred contest. Oh, right into that ring post. Shot to the post. And it looks like this is going to head back into the ring.
In these no-disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar.
Yo, Mula,
the one that comes
baby.
Up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
He does it again. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He's going to try and break that ankle. Stop the match. Stop the match. That leg's got to be broken.
Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. You gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
Now with a chair.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
Get ready to see more damage done with that chair.
Not another chair shot.
Remember, This is a no disqualification.
The Mastodon got all of that one.
Oh!
Huge impact delivered to the neck. That should do it right there. One, two. We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. The Mastodon felt all of that.
He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
He's quickly becoming attached to that chair.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self.
Ooh, hard Irish whip.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. How much more extreme will this match become?
Oh, another boot to the midsection. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. And again he exits the ring. The Mastodon is having fun.
He's got wood! These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
The Mastodon's enjoying this. Hey, be careful with that thing.
And will this be it? One, and the Mastodon kicks out.
Look, look. And the disaster nails it.
He's begging for it. Watch it, watch it. Wow, that's gotta be it. One, two.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. I think someone's gonna get pained.
And again, the mind games are played.
Uh-oh.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
There's that kendo stick again. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Whoa, whoa! That's it. He's done. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Here we go.
Oh, man, he's got to be out of it.
What a move. Can he capitalize? Hooking the leg. One, two.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, my, another big elbow.
He's still not through.
Let him go.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Here's some more trash talk.
Young Moolah Baby! Young Moolah Baby!
We know what this is. That's it. He's out. Oh, he's in trouble now. Watch this.
And now, looking to put...
Oh, man. He's got to be out of it.
Trying to get under his...
Hello, motherfucker. Hey, how you doing? It's Weezy F, baby. Come to take a shit.
Big time shot delivered to the Mastodon. He thinks he has it. One, two.
You hear how his leg connected?
And the knuckles connect. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. He's going back outside.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Oh, gosh, look at that cut.
And he does it one more time. Not fast enough.
Big right hand, right to the chin. He's going for it again. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Parting the ribs and the lower back, that just takes all of the power out of him.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Oh, my. That table just exploded.
Yeah. Oh, man. What impact from that suplex.
Whoa, jarring the head and neck.
Oh, look at the emotion. Pick that cane back up.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, this isn't good. Good grief. He's got him up. Oh, through the table. The crash! There's wood everywhere!
Uh-oh.
That's it. He's done.
One, two, three! The Mastodon wins.
Here's your winner.
Contract all fucked up. I guess that means you all fucked up. You signed one nigga, then signed to another nigga, then signed to three niggas. Now that's bad luck. Damn, that shit even the odds now. You better off selling this hard now. You call it living out your dreams. You can't fly without your wings. You get it. Jeremy Scott.